Hello viewers. Welcome to another video. In this video we will see how to calculate size of busbar according to load current. For busbar sizing, I will be using allumiax calculator. First step is open Google website and search allumiax busbar size. This is the official website of allumiax. Here we have two options. First option is busbar ampacity. If you want to find current carrying capacity of busbar of any size, then you select this option, busbar ampacity. Let's enter width, 100 mm. Now enter thickness, 10 mm. Enter calculate. You can see current capacity of different materials, which include copper, steel, aluminum. Now select busbar size. Here you will see three options. DC, one phase AC, three phase AC. On my right, you can see formulas for calculating current for DC, single phase, and three phase AC load. Here kVA is the total power, and SF is the safety factor. Now select 3-phase AC. Here, enter the values of line-to-line voltage, total power, and safety factor. Voltage is 400 volts. Power is 1250 kVA. 10% safety factor. Now enter calculate. The calculator gives the total cross-sectional area of different materials. The last step is to refer to busbar size chart, given by manufacturers. I will be using AW, busbar size chart. Here, you can see, busbar size, cross-sectional area, and current rating of DC and AC. Scroll down on the chart to find the desired cross-sectional area, which is 1600 square mm. Here you can see, bus bar size of 160 x 10 mm is our desired dimension. This is the current carrying capacity of the bus bar. I hope you clearly understand how to find the ampacity of bus bar and how to size bus bar according to the load. For more interesting videos, stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.